as three highly trained jumpers approach the
Black Knights. Μαύροι πόντες θα περάσουν. Τρεις θα πέσουν εδώ μέσα.
We are 1 minute from exit, and the Lakota is on jump run. The jump master is in communication with the jumpers through a series of hand and arm signals known as jump hands. His head is out in the wind as he gives pilots precise adjustments to ensure the proper exit point. You can hear and see the Lakota flying across the skies. The jumpers wait for exit command. Jumpers, stand by! And the jumpers are out! The team rotates its head and the remaining jumpers fly their bodies apart using hand and arm signals as flight control. Deploy their parachutes. Ladies and gentlemen, we have three good parachutes in the air. The team is about to sport accuracy. They control their flight into the safety two straight fire. Jumping people are being taught over the desired direction to maneuver their camera in the sky. The jumpers work together to be horizontal and vertical separation.
They perform a mission.
The team would like to thank our incredibly talented pilots for their dedication and support shown.
Yeah, but we didn't say King, okay, I think we're going to go to the
hotel. Former retired NRA Gabriel, founded the Black Knights Parachute Team in 1958. The team's founding part the first ever military parachute administration team. At 1,000 feet, the jumpers do what is called a penetration check, checking the distance and speed across the ground. The jumpers start the pattern with a down and wind, followed by a base landing to finish the pattern by
starting to make some wind. Now, go, 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 go,
go. Each year, approximately 8 fourth class cadets have chosen to become members of the Black Knights Parachute Team after a long, rigorous trial process. At this height, the first jumper has completed their pattern and is now on the final approach. At this height, the jumpers of the camp can definitely hear encouragement from the crowd. And leading the stack in the day is Coach Tom Falzone. Coach Falzone has been with the Black Knights for the past 10 years. He has over 14,000 jumps. Let's welcome Coach Tom Falzone. Let's get loud and welcome Sergeant First Class McLean as he completes.